So we now have a title, an actual title that I can use. I'm not going to say what the name is. Keep myself busy for right now. I just want to keep this project, at least some parts of the project, under wraps. But we got a working title. So that is, I mean, took me, what, like 3-4 days, whatever it's been, of brainstorming to come up with it. So, but yeah, we got a working title. Woo! I feel like I make the biggest deals of the smallest things in the writing process, but I've mentioned before, there are certain parts of the writing process that other people find very challenging that I don't, and other parts of the process that everyone else seems to find very easy that I tend to find very, very challenging. And again, proper nouns, coming up with really good names for things, it's just not my strong suit. It is not my area of expertise at all. And so whenever I can get like a small win like this, I'm all in. I recognize that most of the people, perhaps, I'll use the term normal. I fear that most, you know, quote unquote, normal people, I'm stickly, you know, I assume they tend to be a bit more, you know, like they probably already have a working title, right? Like when you start your story, you've already got a title, you've got an image for what you want the book cover to potentially look like, all this stuff. When I start a project, I don't think that way. Like I start basically with just, all right, here's the premise, here's the character, here's the world, here are the items and ideas I'd like to potentially explore, and let's go forth. A lot of that stuff, a lot of the fun decorative stuff, the icing on the cake, it's not as attractive to me. It honestly does not appeal a whole lot to me. And yeah, it's just, you know, just a difference of people's personality and how their brain works. But for me, this was a win. For me, a very simple thing is a win. So gonna be quite happy with that. I'd say going into the rest of the week, I'm gonna probably start working on the new draft very soon now. Maybe in a day or two to experiment maybe with some different names, and then we're taking this last draft out, and then it's getting queried. What you're seeing right here on the video today was me going back and forth between making some name changes, title change as well, and also reworking my query. So if you see me scrolling back through like the different pages, that's what it is. It was name changes and just making query changes, just updating kind of the text of it. I'm hoping that this query works. I've mentioned before that I tend to feel kind of somewhat strong in this area. I've kind of second guessed myself and restructured some of the wording and some of the way I present the story in the two paragraphs. But I think overall I feel strong. So overall I feel very, very strong with it. So with that, I will see you all tomorrow. Until then, happy writing. And, this thing feels like it's coming together. A title. Now that I have a good title, it feels like this is coming to the end here, so.